Good morning, everyone. Happy May 2nd. We made it to May. It hasn't felt like it lately with the cold weather, but I bet warm weather will come shortly. May is an exciting month because it's actually Community Action Month. This is the time where we can really raise awareness about the difference that community action makes in communities across the state and across the entire country. Please follow our social media so you can learn more about the promise of community action and how we embody a spirit of hope, help improve lives, and really shape and support communities. Last week, we had the hike for the homeless. We participated in support of the Bangor area homeless shelter. Thank you to our team of staff who participated. That really embodies the promise of community action. Next year, I bet we'll have an even bigger team. A few upcoming events I'd love to share. I love events, as you all know, really exciting. The first on Wednesday at 11 a.m., we're having a ribbon cutting for Olive Street property, which is a 6-bed home that will support Charlotte White Support Services staff. Congratulations to Housing Development and our Charlotte White team for getting to this place. We will be recording the event as well as a tour of the property and sharing it with you all just as soon as we have it. It's going to be fantastic. Also, I couldn't be more excited to share that Special Olympics will be happening face-to-face for spring and summer this year. Yay, athletes! We have 27 Charlotte White Support Services athletes who are competing in track and field this year. It'll be happening on Saturday, May 10th, starting at 9:30. Go, athletes, have fun, give it your all, and thank you to our Charlotte White staff who are supporting them. It's gonna be a great day. And lastly, our agency days are almost here. I can't wait to see you all. It's going to be great. And in the true spirit of the eat the ice cream theme, I'm starting early. I'm just saying, you can always have ice cream. You should never wait. So, get ready to eat the ice cream. I can't wait to see you all. Have a great week. Take care.